soil into country rice. I took it in lay for silage production and also grazing land, but not in seminated pastures. And the reason for that is that I read what is called meta study about from a lot of investigations in temperate and tropic areas of the world, and the conclusion from that was that if trees on at least broadleaf trees and pasture will not change in average the carbon content of the soil, but spruce plantation would decrease it. That was the reason for me to take it into account. I think I have. By mistake,
I think we let Stefan put the questions
yes.
So on and come back.
Thank you very much.
I would like you to comment on the amount of carbon dioxide on the meat of different sorts.
Yeah.
So you have the 2 kilogram per kilogram of chicken meat and 4 kilogram per kilogram of pork, and about 15 to 20 on cattle meat. If you consider the amount of soya meal that you need to feed pigs and chickens, then on the margin, if you increase those sort of meat, then you have to raise the amount with about 10 kilograms of carbon dioxide.
The figures for broiler and pork I have taken from...
Yes. Change.
No.
Without land use change factor.
And if you include that land use change, then you have to increase it with 10 kilograms.
10 kilograms?
Yeah, if you partition it on 20 years.
I have not seen. There are different figures out there. I have not seen that hard figure.
But I have taken Swedish feeding rations for chicken meat and for pork, and then you got that amount of soya meal, and with about 2,000 kilograms of soya beans per hectare to the forests.